In this video, I'll be showing you how to bypass the Windows product activation in Windows XP. In this window, you press yes. Once this window appears, you press start and the U button. So now this will appear. You press this link and Internet Explorer will show up. Now you type in C colon backward slash Windows another slash and Explorer dot exe. Now you can minimize this. You should get with this window. Just click run. Click run again. And you can use your but if you close this, as you can see, it will be logged off.